Selamlar arkadaşlar, Peski bilimlerde Galatasaray'da olan analik kariyerimize devam ediyoruz. 3. bölümdeyiz galiba, 2. sezona giriş yaptık. Forum gelişimi olduğu için bu maçları oynuyoruz. Hadi bakalım. Of, yine direği oldu ya. I don't need to tell you he got underneath it and there's only one place it can. Adamların takım kısaltması fuck amına. Just brushed off the ball there. Decent progress down the left. Barbol. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Turns and goes back. This could fall anywhere. And the counter is on. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Played down the flank. He's got options out wide. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Nasıl lan? Now to be all about width. Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible. Going through. Oh, he's caught him in or out. Hey, the referee has given a free kick just outside the box. Point blank header. Went with his head, but couldn't steer it in.
Well, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Loose ball. He's through. Now is he in? Fired in. And out to safety. It has got through to him. Hits one. İşte bu burada. Galatasaray. And Galatasaray have the lead. Galatasaray are so well practiced in the art of keeping the ball through wonderful passing and movement and a real appetite to ensure it's reflected in their goal counter. Galatasaray take the lead 1-0.
Yeah, and they know Such there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Forward, what does he try from here? Agbaba plays it out to the wing. He's in space and looking for options. Shoots! Cleared away. And a second time!
Kardeşim, ilkini tutarsak ikinci de...
Galatasaray get themselves a two-goal cushion. Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way. Upfield. Ball's out on the left now. He's there to receive it. Shot has a hit. Cleared without complication.
Ayak dışı gidiyor şutlar ya, vallahi billah.
Still a cracking effort. Really looked like a man on a mission the way he went through on goal. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. And he acknowledges that he should have come up with something. Well, that is asking for... Has a goal!
Hocam çocuğa bol ya.
Galatasaray are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven. Galatasaray take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. And we've reached half-time. Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes. But one thing that cannot be said is that it's dull. One-sided, yes, but packed with excitement. Peter, do I really need to say anything, or can I simply refer you to the scoreline?
Galatasaray have established themselves in a position of absolute supremacy. An action-packed 45 minutes, and they have raced into a three-goal lead. So we're just settling back into this second half.
Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. In with the challenge. That looks a foul.
Ya hocam, siktir git ya, yemin ediyorum siktir git ya. Ulan şarjı anladı gibi sikeceğim.
And it's he's had a shot. The defense can get it clear. Bubble. And they've been caught out here. A real chance to break. And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Final checks on the touchline. Change about to occur. Forward it goes. To get it forward quickly. Now they could break here. It's one! He has done it!
Vallahi ne yararıcı bütün kaleciler çok.
The pass and run. They've worked it before and no doubt they'll work it again.
So is this the start of a comeback? And very well to intervene. Keeper sends it forward. Tufan cuts it out. It away. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed.
And the shot! Hoists it forward. Played out to the right. Can he find a finish now? And he heaves it forward. Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, better communication and lots of contact seems to be the route to quietening him down there.
Has a hit!
Changes here from both sides, in fact. Repelled by the keeper.
Has a pop!
Should have put that one away.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
Oh, smart save. He's had a go! Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
There's a clever pass.
Az az oğlum, sen kendi kaleni atıyordun be reis. Aferin lan.
To look like a done deal now.
Gece gece güne ne halt yiyorlar anlamadım ama internet yavaşlıyor. Neyse, bir şey demeyelim.
Gets it back.
Not much subtlety. He's launched himself there. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Keeper's got good distance on that. And helps available out wide. Board shows there will be 3 extra minutes. Gulli plays it out to the flank. Timely intervention.
And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Galatasaray, top oynadığınız yok, bir halt ettiğiniz yok. Almost the only side.
Of the final day of the International Champions Cup, an event which has seen clubs invited here from right around the globe. This may have only been a short...
Oh, shooting chance!
One shot, one kill.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead. And it's played
lan,
forward.
Gerizekalı alanda var.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Milik. Chance to break. Forward it goes. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. And they've been caught out here, going through. One way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Manolas plays it forward. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Usai drives it forward. Milik. Well, they could break here. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Towards the flank, Fagulli's cross, and that is, oh, that is asking for trouble.
Kezemek yerden kalkamadı ki.
Husay. It's a loose ball. He came in hard, very hard. Keeper's got good distance on that. Milik. Oh, good interception. Oh, some clever movement up front.
Yeah, they're playing with a false nine, and no one's really holding a fixed position up there.
How does that work?
I think it's an attempt to just confuse this defence with constant interchange and different movement.
Etebo. Back into the middle. Is there any support? He might not need it. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Keeper sends it forward. Decent looking ball. Has a hit! Things starting to look very comfortable.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Questions were asked, but he's given the answers.
Ulan var ya. Şu topla bir ayak içi gitse çok güzel goller olacak da. Hep ayak dışı gidiyor ya.
Milik. That always looked inevitable. The defense dealt with that really well. A real chance to break. Timely intervention. And the counter is on.
Ya kardeşim bir düzgün top oynayın da. Seçeceğim toynağınıza.
Koulibaly with the slide tackle there. Hussai. Zielinski tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Lan yerlisi yabancısı hepsi salak salak top oynuyor ya, abanıyor yani.
Galatasaray
in control at half time, 2-0. Already up and running for the second half. Zielinski.
Ona bile forward diyor ya. Pablo Sarabia. Yok amına koyayım. Onun oradan nasıl geçirdin o topu? Kardeşim bize ne amına koyayım? Bak birini değiştirdi oyuncudan. Amına koyacağım şimdi abi.
Foot in. Decent progress down the left. And it's got through. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Keeper's got good distance on that. Belanda will set up two goals. And it's for Gulli. Ramos. Oh, that's nice. For Gulli. For Gulli! It's anyone's ball.
Zielinski. Amına koydum, adamın uzaklaştırdığı top bile pas oldu ya lan.
This defense is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Koulibaly. Mario Rui.
Getson, bir siktir git, bizim dövüyorsun.
Belanda. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be outmuscled.
Vay be.
Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Neuer, will lay claim to that? He's come loose. Oh, real danger here. Gets the better of his man. Forward it goes. Zielinski. Now a chance to break. Plays it out to the wing. And they win it back again. And now the breakaway. He's found his man. Let's put a stop to that. He's through the middle. Well played, he saw that coming. And the
Sikikler, o kadar toplu oynarsan böyle koyarlar işte.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. That's surely a foul, free kick. Hoists it high. Koulibaly cuts it out. Mertens looks to thread it through. Tries to dink it in. Goes for it! And it's hits one!
Lan var ya. Çok biz yamultacağım da olmuyor.
Look, there are some very good headers of the ball in this team now. There'll be the man towering him up. No, he didn't quite meet it right. Goulam. How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example. Shot a goal! What a hit! The save was firm. Defending of the desperate variety.
Siktir git lan falan.
That is it. The referee has seen it off.
Bu ikinci maçtı. Adam gibi bir ödül parası bir şeysi vardır inşallah. Full maaşa çevirdim zaten. Birini satabilirsek transferi yansıyacak ama hadi hırlı dinli birine teklif gelmiyor ki. Soktum bunu oyunu ya. Lan Galatasaray'da ne kadar kısır geçiyor ya transfer şeyleri. Kimse almıyor ama. Gerçi bu kazmaları kim alsın? O da doğru ya. İyi oğlum ayrıldı. Sen alalım onu. Mesela bakalım. $24 million'da 6 milyon kadar şey gelmiş. Seri tamamen iyileşmiş. Ya, tamam. Bakın Ramos yok bu sefer. Ramos'uz çıkıyoruz sahaya. Şu maçtan sonra bir takım rolü şeyini bir kontrol edeyim. Kim ne olduğunu yükselen biri var mı? Daha adam akıllı biri varsa Ramos'tan alayım kaptanlığı. Sonuçta bunların etkisi etkilerle yani. Öyle dramatik duygusal düşünmeye gerek yok.
Well, hello and welcome to everybody.
Şuradaki sallanan bayraklar çok güzel. Harika bir detay.
It is of course Super Cup Day, a clash of two mighty teams who were without question the greatest contributors to last season's excitement. All condensed into this game then, the teams will be aiming to repeat what they did last time round and demanding of themselves every ounce of focus.
Senin mi refleksini sikiyor? Olmuş öyle kaldırabilir bir anda.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. Big chance! Oh, didn't catch it right. Look, there are some very good headers of a ball in this team now and they'll be demanding the right delivery to give them a chance to go at this. Knocks it away.
Hayır sıçayım ya.
Potential goal of the season contender. If only. Ah, that's an excellent try and once he picked it up he headed forward with real intent. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Floats one over. cleared away.
Oha düş ya. Kimsenin yöneteceğim maçı ben.
In the end they found themselves tended, nowhere to go. Decent looking, he's gone for it. Great build up, it all deserved a better ending.
That was created because of good lively movement which pretty much dictated the pass.
Neither side yet able to find the net. And a shot.
Abi ben böyle saçma sikim bir bal görmedim ya. Benim adamlar darbeyi alıyorlar, düşüyorlar.
Big occasion, big goal.
Allah'ım yarabbim yarasın.
And the finish. And he comes up trumps
again. Adamın önünde kaldı ya.
Oh, that's a stunning save. I mean, his reflexes were incredible then. That's as good a save as you'll see.
And that's been lever clear.
Tek atlamıza bile engel oluyorlar arkadaş, bu ne ya? Ceza sahası içi diye de böyle oya adam ağzına sıçmadığı sürece faul de vermeyin. Yaz Ömer. Piçler ya, boyuna vuruyorlar adamın ayağına.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game. Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when he's had a go.
Siktirin içine. Saçma salak hareket yaparsa.
And the comeback is complete. And that really is so so impressive. Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was. It's one.
Direğe vurdu yine ya.
All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight. That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing. Oh look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control. So the lead now is two.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
He's got away. Trout calling for him to shoot.
Ya salak herif ya. Hem offside'de hem bok gibi vurdu. Ulan bana siktir git lan defansa. İş yapmıyorum, ileride geride dur bari, adam fazlalığı yap gerizekalı.
Has he picked him out? Gets it back. That is a foul.
Foul'dur ya zaten.
He's made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance. He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter. That's a fine save.
Well, I thought his starting position was good and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Strong punch. Hefty challenge. Barbel hits that long. Etebo battles to win it back. And the first half is done.
Well, Peter, I think the score is a fair reflection of what we've witnessed so far.
Ya adama vur diyorum, uzaklaştır diyorum. Yarım saat topu kontrol edeceğim. Lan vur, vur, vur. Direkt vur. Saçma sikim yere gitse de vur amına koyayım ya.
They left off after the break. They should impose themselves even more.
Şimdi ananızı lacivata boyayacağım amına
koyayım.
Kendi kalene at, kendi kalene. Beni uğraştırma. Hemenin hareketine at topu amına koyayım. Gerizekalı mal. İleri taraf bir sürü sarı kırmızılı oyuncuyla dolu, ta defansa gidip atıyor ya. İşte bunun oyunu.
Vinho provides an outlet. Has a pop! Jovinho.
Ya Nelson bak ananı ziyaret edeceğim ha. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away. Allah'ım, Allah'ım. Well, over the line.
It's a ball. Ramos.
Siktir için.
Galatasaray blast themselves into a 3-goal lead. Has he found his man? Floated through. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. That's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Götünden element uyduruyor arkadaş ya.
That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has actually.
Yeah, and if they're going to try and stop him in this fashion, Peter, shot a goal. Surely this time.
İşte. Serhat varken Hakuna Mata da. Serhat yokken seçiyoruz amına koyayım.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Goes long.
İnsan gibi bir pas atsam olmuyor değil mi amına koyayım? Salak salak pas atacağız gibi.
It's Inan. He's found his man. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Hamsik tries to get it forward quickly. Hoists it high. Oh, well played. He saw that coming. Played back in. Goes for goal! Galatasaray tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Abi sen nasıl bir çomarsın ya Onyekuru. Vallahi billahi sen nasıl bir işlevsizsin ya. Senin babana sokam ben ya.
Onyekuru. Decent looking ball. Just the goalkeeper to beat. Has a goal!
Ya takım o golü ileri alırsan öyle tek iki defansını savunmak zorunda kalırsın gerizekalı. Dakika olmuş 89. Fark olmuş 7-1. Hala takımı ileri tutuyor. Madem ileri tutuyorsun ben de senin ağzına sokarım. Alın bunu dedim çat ya.
Surely that completes the demolition if it hadn't occurred already.
By the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
How many more does he want?
Ya ben ona mı ver dedim Serhat ya.
Very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Now it's Hamsik. Hamsik goes up and over. He's left his man, and he's whipped it in low.
Pozisyon bizde olsa taç olsa bile bitirirdi ama ne diyeyim. Ne yapıyorsun? Pezemek yaşlandıkça gerizekalılığı mı başladı? Bunun adını amına koyayım. Üstüne gelen topu niye salak salak çeliyorsun lan? Uğurcan'dan gol yiyerek tam olsun amına koyayım diyecektim. O da zaten. Ebesinin nikahına vurdu top. Üçüncü maç bu. Bir maçta torun gelişimi hazır varken. Ondan sonra siktir onu gidiyor. Ay milli takım kadrosunu da, milli takım millilerin de. Bize ne lan? Gerizekalı ya, dünya haberleri vereceğim diye saçma sikim hareketler yapıyor ya. Bize ne oğlum, bize ne? Vallahi anlat ya. Siktir git şuradan. Şükür şu mala bir teklif geldi ama gitti ya, 5 lira ver amına koyayım. Değeri yok hayvanın. Kardeşim az bir şey daha vermişsin. Dur ya. İstediğimi yapamadım. Diğer satıştan diyecektim amına koyayım. Yine Napoli. Napoli de benim orta sahaları halleniyor. Neyse. Konya ile mi oynuyorsun? Atarı güçlü bir başlangıç. Falan filan. İşte. Takım rolü listelerine bir bakalım. Ne halt oldu. Ramos. Bunlar olmaya adaymış. Bunlar hala aday bunlar. Dört yıldız olan biri yok mu Aleman kahraman şey? Babel. Akıllı oyuncuymuş. Maestro. Savaşçı. Atom karınca. Ramos 3 daha. Neuer risk tutkunu. Yıldız. Neyler abi? Yok başka bir şey yok. Hocam kestir aşağı diye. Başlayacağım senin sezonun yüzü konuşmana. Dördüncü ve son maç. İki tane sezon öncesi turnuva maçı. PSG ile kapatmıştık önceki videoyu. Bunu işte Kopenhag ve Napoli ile oynadık. Sonra Trabzon Süper Kupası, tecavüz ettik Trabzon'a. Şimdi de lig girişi Konya. Dediğim gibi torun gelişimi olduğu için ya da herhangi bir gelişim olursa oynar. Onun dışında bu sezon artık bütün lig maçlarını geçeceğim değerlileri hariç. Bu an şart falan var.
Galatasaray have an early lead. Good start. Galatasaray was simply a
crazy child
in the corresponding fixture last season. They dismantled their opponents. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be outmuscled. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Galatasaray posted an article on their site in praise of their manager. It was quite a year for it. Has a goal!
Aferin lan Mobil.
Galatasaray take a two-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in. Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition looked completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves. He's had a look. He's had a go. Danger averted for now. Knocks it away. Keeper's got good distance on that. Gets the better of his man. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Plays it out to the wing. Going through. And it's Mariano. It's up to Hennings!
Hadi be. Normal.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Konyaspor get it back again.
Tamam bir siktir git amına kodumun yere düşüyor pezevenk. İnsanı uğraştırıyor. Başka adam kalmadı mı amına kodumun?
Massive leap. Decent attempt but not quite good enough.
Do I really need to tell you Peter that he has to do better, especially from there.
And they've been caught out here. Lovely feet. Barbol. Lovely bit of skill. Chance. And the ball's come out. Could move up a gear here. Sergio Ramos gets it back. Coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Bayram doesn't get the pass he's looking for. He's got away. Sergio Ramos gets rid without sophistication. Oh, it's opened up nicely for going for goal.
Aferin Tor. Bu yıl yıpratacağız rakipleri Tor'la. Helal olsun kardeşim, harika tek pas.
Easy as 1-2-3. It really has been that straightforward. Halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change in the second half.
This looks well and truly sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Big chance! It's become a case of men against boys. He spotted the run and played him through. Oh, what has a hit!
Muslera, senin hakikaten siktir olup gitme vaktin gelmiş ya takımda. Geri zekalı anlamazsın. Madem gayıyorsun, ildir herife. Gaymanı, öküz.
Right through the middle.
Siktir git sen, anlamak dedim oğlu.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Gets away from his opponent and the shot. It's in.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Four in the game. He is the man. Galatasaray tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Well, he helps himself to a treble, Peter, and then they switch on. It's a bit late now.
For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Barbol. Galatasaray are apparently enjoying a gentle cruise towards near certain victory here. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Cidden free kick'ten önce Serhat'ı mı çıkardı? Allah senin belanı.
He's trying to shot. This and the follow up.
Ya ben bu yan antrenörün anasını bir şey yapacağım, o olacak ya. Great opportunity.
And he's there to clear it. And it's Sergio Ramos. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. There's a long ball. And he's made sure that that won't get through. He's left his man. He's gone for it.
Neyse. En azından Torba ya bir iyi kullandı bu maçı.
Galatasaray totally rampant here. Hoists it forward. Plenty of appeals, but the referee is not interested. He gets past his man. And the shot.
Onu da iyi Muslera, onu da iyi. Onu da al ya içeri. They can rely on the counter and they've just expressed a warning. İşte pezevenk. Ya Muslera, sikerim senin yapacağın işi ya.
He just stood firm. And he's away. Has a pop. Surely this time.
Aferin Tor. Harika pozisyon takibi. İki etlik falan yaptı yani. Altı tane yaptı herhalde.
Bayram has brushed off the ball there. Francis. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Galatasaray got off to a winning start. Bodes well for what promises.
Güzel oldu. Şu geri zekalıları da satabilirsek, özellikle Muslera'yı. Bakalım. Kabul etmişler. Siktir git Mustafa hadi. Hadi siktir git. Maaşından da kurtulayım. 15 milyon maaş alıyormuş. Bir de Gavat neyin 15 milyon maaş alıyorsa. Tamam Ozan, sen de git. Ben normalde sonraki satıştan pay isteyecektim ama normalde ne yazık ki. O Andone'den en geri zekalıya teklif gelmeyecek herhalde. Thank you. şeyleri diyor. Evet, bu bölümü de burada bitirelim arkadaşlar. 4 maç oldu. Yeni sezona giriş yaptık. Büyük ihtimalle yine kimseyi alamayacağız. Şu an tek derdim eldeki birkaç çöpe teklif gelmesi. İyi. Toru UEFA'da yılın oyuncusunu aldırttık. Tabi Ballon d'Or önemli ama onu zor alırız büyük ihtimalle. Bir sonraki bölümde kaldığımız yerden devam edeceğiz. Torun durumuna göre hemen şimdi ucundan da bakabilirim. Torun durumuna göre lig maçlarında işte gelişiminden ötürü oynamaya devam edeceğiz. Yoksa zaten lig maçlarını dediğim gibi geçeceğiz. Sadece derbileri oynamak kaydıyla. Şampiyonluğu garantiledikten sonra artık sonraki derbilerde oynamayacağız. Mesela örnek geçen sezonun son olarak Trabzon'la oynadığımız gibi çoktan garantilemiştik ama yine de oynamıştık. Ki Torun gelişimi hala da var ve dediğim gibi 88 olmuş. Güzel bir değerlendirirsek 89 yapabiliriz. O yüzden ofansif farkındalık, bitiricilik falan onların yükselmesi lazım. Onlar bir anda bir hatta iki parametre bile atlatabilir. Neyse. Bir sonraki videoda görüşünceye kadar kendinize bakın. Hoşçakalın. Bay bay.